So first of all, remove the top of the capsule by cutting around it below the lip of the bottle.
Then wipe the neck of the bottle with a clean cloth. Draw the cork as gently as possible using your selected corkscrew. Here we use Durand, which is great for removing old corks. Which tool do you use to open your wine? Let us know in comments.